The Community Welfare Federation was created by the Wilkes-Barre Chamber of Commerce on October 11, 1921. The Federation consolidated all fundraising efforts into one annual drive, which the entire community was asked to support. On November 11, 1922, the Community Welfare Federation launched its first campaign in the Wyoming Valley, raising more than $250,000.